not the only ones looking for something here. Think it could be Dagon?
Engaging in combat. Attack this.
Welcome, Jedi.
Is that Centauri Kree?
Learn to harness Kobo matter in order to prepare yourself to traverse the abyss. But in success, will you also find an ever greater connection to the Force?
I understand, Master. Now, may I be excused?
You have somewhere to be. Very well. But return later.
Thank you. I will.
Let your connection with the Force guide you towards our shared goal, Tananor.
Centauri Kree was training Jedi for the journey through the Abyss. That updraft across? Z can decrypt this for us. Let's catch that updraft.
Reaches out to you. There are new opportunities to share and learn. And this planet has much to teach us.
What did you learn, Centauri? Wonder what secrets this place is hiding. Kobo matter. It's overgrown. Okay, let's try it out.
We believe Kobo matter originates from deep within the Abyss. strange substance is enigmatic, but not beyond our ability to study.
Neat trick, buddy.
Like all things, once understood, it can be channeled and thus controlled.
You were studying Kobo matter in the Abyss. Is that how Dagon made it to Taylor?
Understand the mysteries of the galaxy and harness them for the greater good. The Force guides our path.
Sounds like the order I remember. Everything Kree built here was destroyed by a catastrophe she couldn't foresee. Sometimes it feels like history just repeats itself. Cleared. We should be able to ride the updraft to the far side now. Those who ask questions find answers.
Begin to worry for this project.
It is not our place to question.
Well, even the Padawan sensed something amiss.
Time to... He's fast. I won't heal. I won't die yet.
Welcome, Jedi. enemies of peace threaten the galactic frontier and our Republic. Once we cross the Abyss, Tananor could be a bastion to repel that threat. A beacon for hope and justice across the Outer Ring.
Tananor was more than a mission to her. It was a dream of a better future.
So long.
I came as fast as I could. My master is insistent.
Well, you don't have to worry about that. Not back here. What?
We can reach the top now. Let's search inside.
What is it Bacon expects me to find? Jedi, I've been dying to meet you.
Lightsaber. Dagon must be sending them out for something, and we're following the same trail. This thing's got your name all over it. All you, BD. You're the best. No getting through. Moving out. Another one of these devices. This one's broken too.
He is coming. Destroy it now.
Centauri.
Another of Centauri's devices. Dad, you killed Jedi for destroying it. I think this could be our answer. Let's bring this back to Master Cordova. Do your magic, BD. I think Master T'Pol had this one.
He is coming. Destroy it, now!
Back outside. We should take this back to Jedha. Master Cordova will want to see what we found.
Centauri.
Show this to Z. Need to center myself. Let's move, BD.
Thank you.
Where should we go, buddy?
Heading to Jedi.
Think Cordova can make some sense out of that tech Cal found?
Are you kidding me? That guy is as sharp as they come. I can't wait to see Sierra again. I owe her big time. She fronted me the credits for Pyloons.
How much do you owe her, Grease?
2,000 credits, give or take. Maybe I'll make Granny Pyloon's famous casserole and she'll forget all about it.
For 2,000 credits, that better be one hell of a casserole.
All right, Cal, get up here.
I agree, but how can we be sure it's safe?
We cannot.
The network's resources are stretched thin, and some local leaders are unwilling to accept the risks.
How can we convince them? Many fear that accepting refugees will put a target on their back.
Cal, you're back. Did you find anything?
Think so.
Good. Cordova will be glad to hear it.
Strange device. This one seems to be a duplicate. Both have been damaged by lightsabers.
Wasn't me. This time.
Perish the thought,
You think you can fix it?
I don't know. But I will certainly try.
Master Junda, the Empire is nearing Pilgrim Sanctuary.
Is it a strike force?
No, an excavation team.
Good. They don't know about the safe house.
Yet.
Safe house?
Hidden in the ruins. Have we begun evacuations?
They're already underway, but Brother Armaius isn't responding.
Armaius has the communication codes.
If they capture him, they could put the entire hidden path at risk.
I know the ruins. I will go.
I'm coming with you. Boat?
You know what? I think I should stay here. Make myself useful.
I could use a research assistant.
Bring back Armaius.
You got it.
And no heroics!
With this one? No promises.
I think she was talking to you. Is the safe house far?
No, but we will need a spammel to get there. They gather near the base. Follow me.
What was this place?
An old anchorite monastery. Impressive, isn't it?
Yeah.
Pilgrim Sanctuary is an ancient temple. Seer and Master Cordova chose it as the Hidden Path safe house. We knew one day the Empire would come. Not so soon.
Master Junda told us of your coming. It is an honor to meet one she holds in such high regard. May I escort you? I have never met a witch before, and I have so many questions.
Pilgrim's Crossing is on the other side of the desert.
This way, Master Junda. We are nearly there. So, what do you think?
It's old, abandoned, and in the middle of nowhere. It's perfect.
Here's our ride.
Thank you.
Of course.
Let's hope this spammel doesn't abandon us.
Don't hold a grudge, Cal. It's not you.
Take it easy.
Well fought, beast. You remind me of home, you know. Were you hungry? Now you will feed the other creatures.
Faster!
Let's try to avoid unnecessary.
There's an intruder above. I got it.
You face the mess.
I got a hit! Keep your position. I got
it. Hey, bud.
Just one hit. Evasive action. You're gonna kill us all.
Desert treating you, BD.
He likes it out here. Easy, friend.
The Narcus Anchorites, friend.
I have. They gave me water and a warning. Beware the central Isopters, for they trade only in death.
Sometimes everything out in the desert starts to look the same.
You must focus on what is different. That is how you will not get lost.
Steady now. Looks easy to get lost out here.
Then it is a good thing you have a guide.
How'd you get involved with a hidden path?
I came across someone in need during my travels and helped them hide from the Empire. That eventually led me to the path.
Sometimes, I wonder if destroying the holocron had any impact.
We protected the children on that list. But there are others.
And the Empire's still hunting them down.
Just so. We must protect those we can.
overseer's base.
Yes. They are ancient security mechanisms. A remnant of those who came before. When the Empire arrived, the anchorites began to use these.
Old tech is less conspicuous.
Exactly. Well done. Shall we continue?
Safe house is in there?
Yes. The temple is abandoned and well fortified.
Perfect place to hide from the Empire.
So we thought.
We'll find Brother Armias.
I hope so. We will take the back route. It is the fastest way.
That looks like trouble.
At least there's two of us. One for each of...
Not yet. But we found some devices from the High Republic. Master Cordova's inspecting them now.
Seer and her master are quite the pair. They've been a vital asset to the path since they joined us.
Did you come across any other Jedi on your travels?
No, Cal. If I had, I would have contacted you.
Thank you.
A shortcut to your face. This is where we are going, but we must take the long way for now. Back to Pilgrim Sanctuary.
Hey, Marin! Watch yourself out there.
I'll be doing the watching, pal.
Just you and me again. Opens from the other side. Guy looks hungry.
Hello.
Careful not to touch anything here. Don't want to wake the dead. Devoted to the very end. But to what cause? Stuck the landing. Map of the region. There's Pilgrim Sanctuary across the bridge. Wonder what those markers mean. Brace yourself, BD! This remind you of Zeppo too? Can't make that. Too windy. Gotta block the wind somehow. Almost like music.
My journey ends here. Perhaps another traveler might find this useful on the path.
Not everyone has the strength to make the journey. Do something about that.
kind of pilgrims came out here anyway? Imagine crossing these gales just to find a safe place. Guess you can't put a price on sanctuary.